A definition of insanity once said by famous quote by Albert Einstein is that insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting different results. If you want to change your life, you can't keep doing the same thing over and over again. That is quite clear that this quote is saying, but in order to change what we do, we really have to change how we think. Otherwise, we don't even know what to do other than the same thing we've been doing over and over and over again. It's really difficult or hard, I should say hard, to change what, you know, the way we think. Because the way we think is highly affected and influenced by who we were surrounded with. When early stage of our life, we have actually no choice of where we put ourselves into. Later, you know, in adulthood, when we want, we have a choice to choose the community you are going to be in, and then people who are surrounded by, we need to retrain our mind and continuously keep training for the rest of our life, just so that our mind cannot be pulled back from the past habitual way of thinking. And one of the best way to train and change how we think, what we think, in other words, mindset, learning by osmosis. And this osmosis is the expression of Alex Mayer, one of my mentors. For this to work, you need to look for and identify people who you can respect and wish to become him or her. If you are somewhere you cannot find such a person around you, then you are definitely in the wrong place. You are wasting life's precious time. So whenever the situation you are in, basically at least you be aware so that you can keep looking for the opportunity to move out of that environment and community to find a better community where you can find somebody who you can really truly respect and that you want to even actually replace your life with that person. That kind of person is necessary to have around you. Because osmosis is the way we as a human being learn things. And this year, my goal, one of my financial goals is to become an accredited investor, AI, which require me a lot of work because I need to at least double my income and I need to at least double my net worth. But I'm able to say this publicly because I'm pretty confident if I change my way of thinking, my mindset, and act upon it with a great feeling, I can do it. So this is a shared experience, how we become the person who we want to become. And so we can see who, when I think about this, to change your how you think and then, you know, change what you do so that you can get the different result. I really think about the time when I decided to come to the United States. I was depressed and I was in the fear. I was worried about my future. I didn't know what to do, what to become, and then where am I heading, where I was heading. But I thought through so many years about that. But I did, and I really am glad that I did because it really literally changed my life. But if I could tell me at the time from what I know, if I could speak to that me back then I would definitely advise me, myself, to just do it, just go for it without hesitation. Because when we have some feeling about what we want to do, when we feel some kind of gut feeling, then really, really, just do it and never hesitate to take an action. And I don't mean to say cliche, but because there are bigger reasons out there for you to feel that way. And there is much, much bigger reason that you don't even know yet. I say this because I didn't know at the time why I wanted to come to the United States, why I wanted to get out of my country, Japan, go to study. And I didn't fully understand why I wanted to do what I wanted to do so badly at the time. And it took me 15 and more years to finally understand why I did it and why I wanted so badly. And when I think this way, like what could I tell to myself in the past when I still didn't know what I knew today? What advice can I give to the me in the past? And when we think this way, we start hearing voice, advice from the future, basically myself, with more knowledge, more experience in the future. And he says to me, just do it. Do not hesitate. You've done it before, but it took too long. You took too long before. So just this time, just do it. Like 20 years ago, I finally decided to come to the United States. But if I know what I know today, I would have done it sooner, somehow, in some way. But I would have done it sooner. So imagine you have this special feeling about doing something, but you hesitate because you've never done it or nobody else done it around you. And you try to justify that you can do it or you should do it. But you know what? You're not gonna find the real reason maybe 15 years from now, but you will find the real reason if you do it. And if you don't do it, you may not find the real reason. And you're gonna waste your entire life. 15 years from now, you might find the reason, but it might be too late to take an action, or you might not even find the reason. So believe in yourself and just do it. Have a little faith. So now I shared my vision with you today. My goal is to become an accredited investor. This idea come from Tai Lopez that I'm learning from him a lot. And I'm saying this and I'm sharing this vision with you because if I clearly visualize this and to change the way I think, I'm gonna become a living proof of that. So if you want to entertain yourself with my experiment, subscribe this and see what happens. And I always think with fear about regret. I am afraid to regret when I know the moment came to me and I regret of things that I didn't take an action even though I could. I'm not afraid of dying for whatever reasons. Sometimes I think, I wonder why. And because of that, I particularly have no feeling, almost no feeling when some other people die, and so I can show compassion about it, and I oftentimes get a misunderstanding and misjudgment from other people, and I always wonder why I'm not afraid of dying. Maybe because I had a big accident and maybe I faced death at the time. I can't even remember. But that's something, one of the reasons I could think of. If you have this crazy great idea, just do it. Because everybody knows that life happens only once.